We'll discuss condition for y equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1. Now, first this is hyperbola, like this. Now, at a particular point, the line y equal to mx plus c touches. Given x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1, you call it equation 1. And y is equal to mx plus c is the given line, or mx minus y plus c equal to 0, equation 2. Next, let 2 touches 1 at px1, y1. Since point lies on the curve, you can write equation of tangent is s1 equal to 0. So, equation of tangent at px1, y1 is s1 is equal to 0. That is, xx1 by a square minus yy1 by b square equal to 1. Or, xx1 by a square minus yy1 by b square minus 1 equal to 0, call it 3. Now, 2 and 3 represent the same tangent line. Same tangent line. Automatically, comparing the coefficients, we will get, let us observe. Here x coefficient is x1 by a square, whereas here is m. So, x1 by a square divided by m is equal to y1 by b square divided by minus 1 equal to, this is minus y1 by b square. This is minus 1 by, this is c. So, x1 by a square m is equal to y1 by b square minus 1 by c. Therefore, x1 comma y1 is equal to minus a square m by c comma b square by c. Now, this point lies on the curve. Substitute the point. Therefore, in place of x, a power 4 m square by c square a square. Next, b power 4 c square b square is equal to 1. 1 a square gets cancelled, 1 b square gets cancelled. A square m square minus b square equal to c square, or c is equal to plus or minus root of a square m square minus b square. Now, let us take the point of contact as minus a square m by c means square root of a square m square minus b square comma, here it is b square by square root of a square m square minus b square. Now, this is going to be a very very key point, that is point of contact. Suppose if m is equal to b by a, if m is equal to b by a, automatically the denominator, that is a square m square minus b square, becomes 0. 0 in the denominator means point tends to infinity. So, if m equal to b by a, even if you write b by a or plus or minus b by a, this denominator will become 0. In that case, point of contact tends to infinity. Then, point of contact tends to infinity. So, substitute this y equal to plus or minus b by a in this equation. Y is equal to plus or minus b by a into x. Of course, c value will become 0. Why? Because a square m square minus b square is nothing but c square. So, you will get x by a is equal to plus or minus y by b. X by a plus y by b is equal to 0. X by a minus y by b equal to 0. This is a straight line passing through origin. This is also a straight line passing through origin. Both the straight lines, if you multiply x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 0, they are nothing but pair of straight lines passing through 0, 0. According to our discussion, 0, 0 is the center of the hyperbola. So, this represents a pair of straight lines passing through the center of the hyperbola and touching the curve at infinity. Since the line touches the curve, it is called a tangent. So, these are nothing but pair of tangents touching the curve. at infinity. That's why they are called asymptotes. They are called asymptotes. We observe one logic that the hyperbola and the asymptotes differ by constant. If you write RH spot is equal to 1, it is called hyperbola. By chance, if you write x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to minus 1, it is called conjugate hyperbola. And if you write is equal to 0, it is called asymptotes. So, hyperbola, conjugate hyperbola, asymptotes differ by constant.